I'm Arnaud Dark, founder of Thalias Hospitality Group. We created Topaz in 1997. Formerly, Topaz was a Thai restaurant, and it was the first aircon restaurant in Phnom Penh. One of our good clients, Richard Gillet, was the French executive chef of the French embassy. And we asked him to come and cook in Topaz a few dishes. And we had the first menu blackboard in Topaz in Cambodia. As a French chef inside Topaz, he started to create amazing dish to put on that blackboard. Our client, they start to relate much more to the blackboard than the menu. After a few months, we had to put some of those amazing dish that Richard created from the blackboard onto the menu. The skill of a chef, how he will have the culture not to destroy the quality of the product, but to enhance it. This is all about the art of being a chef. How to make the product shine and express its full potential to your palate. So that's where people passionate like my father, who joined us 10 years ago, he's been a chef all his life. His father was a chef all his life. My great-grandfather was a chef. We never compromised quality. So my father joined in. He was very successful in sharing that passion to our Cambodian colleagues in the company. One of them caught that passion so well that he is now the executive chef of Topaz. We sent him to France and he practiced with one of the best chefs for 6 months. He learned to elevate his culinary skill to a Michelin star level. And then he went in the south of France, learned with another chef as well to elevate his skills. And today, Sopiac, our executive chef, is able to create French recipe and he loves it.